now is the third rider to go into the jump off so far in the Equine America Grand Prix. Next to go, we welcome